Who should be enjoying marriage? What she was doing constantly.
Oh, see, and by
them, say, hey, your husband has so place here.
She will
go and go and pull it from the gutter. Year after year. There is no juju man the mother didn't visit. There is nothing they didn't give him for
free.
He didn't change anything. Then one day I came home from Lagos. He said, give me money. The wife told me, don't give your brother money. You. If you give him money, he's going to drink. He was making signs to the wife not to talk. And I said, brother, uncle, I will give you money. But come and meet me tomorrow. I will give you money. But the money I will give you, you will never drink again. I said, I'm going to pray for you. You will never drink again. I prayed for him. It was a simple prayer. And I gave him money. That was how the drinking stopped. I said that was how the drinking stopped. Why? There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. When that name is proclaimed by an anointed man or woman, boy or girl, it will bring results. I'm not talking about in Jesus' name. It's not magic. In Jesus' name. Are you playing? You need the anointing to mention that name. Real anointing. And then the name will work for you. The Bible says no man can receive anything except it be given to him from heaven. The word of God says, who shall say and it will come to pass? Except God has given me the ability to do that. I pray for you, all of you on this ground. Even if I walk away now, change has come to your life. Permanent change has come to your life. For more than 3 months, I and my team, we've been praying for you. We've been praying for your family. We've been praying for your future. We've been praying for the progress of this town. So by me stepping on this ground, it's done. I said it's done. I know the play football here in the morning. I'm in the evening, right? But right now, this is not where they play football anymore. The anointing, oh glory to God. The anointing is here. Has left your life. That sickness has left your life. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands and worship him. Worship him. Thank you. Bless his name. The name of Jesus. The name that is above every name. Thank you.